हेलो वेलकम अगेन। वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ प्रोडक्शन इंजीनियरिंग और मैन्युफैक्चरिंग साइंस। द टॉपिक इज मेटल कटिंग। क्वेश्चन नंबर 93 इज इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल मशीनिंग इज परफॉर्म टू रिमूव मटेरियल फ्रॉम एन आयरन सरफेस ऑफ 20 mm x 20 mm अंडर द फॉलोइंग कंडीशन। इंटर इलेक्ट्रोड गैप इज इक्वल टू 0.2 mm। सप्लाई वोल्टेज DC इज इक्वल टू 12 volt। स्पेसिफिक रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोलाइट इज इक्वल टू 2 ohm/cm। एटॉमिक वेट ऑफ आयरन 55.85। वैलेंसी ऑफ आयरन 2। फैराडेज कांस्टेंट 96540 कूलम। मटेरियल रिमूवल रेट इन ग्राम पर सेकंड इज ऑप्शन ए 0.3471, ऑप्शन बी 3.471, ऑप्शन सी 34.71, ऑप्शन डी 347.1। So here the given data are inter electrode gap is 0.2 mm, supply voltage 12 volt, specific distance of electrode is 2 ohm/cm, atomic weight is 55.85, valency is 2, Faraday's constant is 96540 coulomb. So we know that the current density is K V minus delta V by Y, where V is your voltage applied and W delta V is your over potential, Y is inter electrode gap and K is conductivity of electrode, and conductivity of electrode is equal to inverse of specific resistance of electrode light. Okay, so that is 1 by R. So now as there is no over potential, so we will take delta V as 0, so that is so V is your 12, so R is your so that is so sorry K R is your 2 and K is your 1 by 2, so Y E is your 0.2 mm, or in centimeter it is 0.2 by 10 cm. So from this current density comes out as 300 ampere per cm², and the cross section area of the cut which is on which the metal machining has to be performed is 20 mm² or 400 by 100 cm². So now this is your current density, so this is your area, and so the current flowing is 1200 rpm, current density multiplied by area. So now metal removal rate is A by Z, I by F. Now A is your atomic weight, that is 55.585, and G, that is your valency. So these things are given, and I is your 1200, and F is 96540. So metal removal rate is 0.3471 gram per cm². So answer is option A. 0.347. Next, estimate the material removal rate in cc per hour, cubic centimeter per hour, of an alloy containing 18% cobalt, 62% nickel and 20% chromium during electrochemical machine. With a current of 500 rpm, the density of the alloy is 8.28 gram/cm³. The following data is available. Metals are cobalt, nickel, chromium, and this gram atomic weight is 58.93, and its gram and its nickel, for nickel it is 58.71, and chromium for chromium it is 51.99, and valencies are 2, 2, and 6 for cobalt, nickel, and chromium. Faraday's constant is 96500 coulomb per mole. So we have to find out the material removal rate. So material removal rate is, so here the percentage of friction of cobalt is given as 0.18, and friction for nickel is given as 0.62, and friction for chromium is given as 0.2, and current is given as 500 rpm. Density of alloy is given as 8.28. atomic weight of these metals, cobalt, atomic weight and valence here of cobalt, nickel, and chromium are also there. So now for an alloy, now this is an alloy, so for alloy we have to find out A by J. Okay, and this for this alloy, the A by J can be found out by considering the fraction of material of which this alloy is made of. So now percentage of cobalt is 18%, so percentage of atomic A by J it will carry is X 1 by A by J cobalt. So that is the formula. That is the constituent material, friction of the constituent material, and that is A by Z of that constituent, and similarly plus other constituent and other A by Z, okay, and then do the third one. So that is the formula, and X1 is your 0.18, and A for cobalt is 58.93, and Z is 2. Similarly, for nickel it is 0.62, and this is your 2, and for chromium it is 0.2, and for chromium it is 0.2 and 51.1199 and 2/6. So now from this we can calculate Z by A by calculating this, so that by A comes out as 0.050309. So A by Z alloy comes out as 19.877, and metal removal rate is given by A by Z rho ZF. So putting the value of A by Z, that is 19.877, current is 500, density is 8.28, and your F is 96500. So from this we have metal removal rate in centimeter cube per second is 0.012438, or in centimeter cube per hour it is 44.7766. So that is the answer.